6 out of the University of Tennessee. Holliday with a fly ball into center field. Schumacher will tag up. Pagan makes the catch. No chance to get him at the plate. And it's 1-0 St. Louis on the RBI number 50 for Matt Holliday. When you talk about R.A. Dickey, it truly is one of the most unique stories that baseball recent history has seen. We'll get into that throughout the telecast tonight.